governor belongs to a party that often speaks about vulnerability.